Hello, welcome to Penny's cooking show again. Today I will be showing you how to make our really, really famous ice cream. It's all pink. So yeah, the things you will be needing are a bowl, again, some cake, a frosty, yum, peanuts, yummy, and then hay. This is not tutorials for people. People are not supposed to try this tutorial at home and eat it. So the first thing you want to do is get your bowl and get your cake. We know. You want to get some water. Take that. Okay. Sorry, my instant is putting water in it. Here you go. Okay, I have water in it. Now I want to smash the cake in there. Now, throw it away. Throw it. Now, you want to get your slushy and you want to pour it in there to make it nice and chill. Save that for later. Put your peanuts in like that. Put bits of hay in. Perfect. Now just put it in the freezer. We'll be back. 9 minutes later. Okay, now we have our thing out. Now you need to do it for 9 minutes again. 9 minutes later again. Voila! Now you have our famous ice cream, which is so yummy. And it's peanut, strawberry, peanut flavor. So yummy. With a cherry on top. It didn't have a cherry, but that's okay. You can add anything you want to it, like whipped cream or anything, but this is our famous one. Bye-bye.